Of course, for decades, people have been trying to decipher Martin Luther King's final words, which were, "That's not what I meant." Well, those words have finally been deciphered with the discovery of a speech that Martin Luther King gave in Selma in 1962, in which he said, and I quote, "I have a dream that someday, by the grace of God, every library and post office will be closed on my birthday. And I pray sincerely that someday this may come to be."